Okay. You sound very angry, so I think we better do what you say. We're gonna play, we're not gonna play one more song, we're gonna play two more songs. One of them is very short. It's a song, I don't know if any of you follow Canadian politics, probably not. That's okay. So there's a lot of politics you have to pay attention to here, so don't worry about it. But this year, Canada is celebrating it being 150 years old. Of course, it's much older than that, as we all know. But we always like to think of ourselves as Canadians as not very patriotic or nationalistic. In fact, we pride ourselves on it. It's ironic. But this year there are Canadian flags everywhere. I've never seen so many. The government's like distributing them for free and stuff. And this is a song I wrote a long time ago about if it's okay to burn them. If you're lost in the woods with your very best friend, and all you have between you is a Canadian flag, and all the wood is wet, and you're really freezing cold, you're gonna die of hypothermia, and that's a total drag. What do you do, Boy Scout? What do, Girl Guide? Do you pray to the Lord? Do you run away and hide? Burn the flag of your country to keep warm. No, never, 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 never do that. What you should do instead is cut off your best friend's head. Use their hair as kindling and cut out all their fat. Heat their fat up on a rock and smear it on your body. Peel away their skin and use it as a sleeping bag. Eat the meat of your friend and use their bones as fire logs. But never, ever burn.